Hi guys, today I'm here with one more trick related to computer. Those who are using laptops or desktop. So if you want to reset your graphic driver, it will helpful for you. Okay. So if you want to do that one, you have to do it from keyboard. But I'm doing from my laptop, so you're not able to see my keyboard. So that's why I'm going to open my on-screen keyboard. So it will easy for you to know what kind of button I'm using to reset it. Okay. Just go to Control, Shift, Windows and B. It will flicker your screen for 2 times. It means that your video graphic driver is resetted. Okay. Thank you for watching. Stay with me for more videos and like and subscribe. Thank you.